Well, you know, we're located in the heart of the wine country, Northern California, in Sonoma County. We get sent, you know, hundreds and hundreds of bottles. We taste thousands of bottles a year professionally and review them all professionally. And every once in a while, one is really, really good. And when it is, we set it aside and then we shoot these videos. And then every once in a while, one is really, really, really good and it gets set aside. And then it mysteriously disappears. And it's been a mystery. That's why we're sitting here with a paper cut out of this bottle, because somehow, Matt, the bottle is gone.
Well, what can I say? You know, it is an incredible wine. It's a 2013 Brancott Estates Marbrel Sauvignon Blanc. It's a $11 wine, but no, it's a $35 value. It's a $35 wine that you can get for 11 bucks. And I would go out and pay $35 for this wine because it is that outstanding.
It's up over triple your money. It's fine wine all the way. It rises up to the very top of our value scale for Sauvignon Blancs. Why? Because it is complex. There it goes. It's gone again. Complex. Lime, passion fruit, pineapple, which you rarely get pushed forward in so cleanly in a Sauvignon Blanc. Kiwi, melon, it's all there. And there's that beautiful New Zealand grass, this fresh-cut grassy element. It's not anything in the bad way. It freshens this wine up, and that's the word for this wine. It's fresh. The fruit is round. And then, what does everybody like with a truly fine, delicious wine? Smooth finish. And this has a beautiful smooth finish. It's fine wine all the way.
Yeah,
that's why it's triple your money.
Absolutely. Yeah. It is definitely the one to try. In fact, I admit it. I liked it so much, I took it home and drank the whole thing. And we don't have the bottle here for the shoot, so. Hey, and we didn't even have the cheers with, but hey, it's two thumbs up to the 2013 Brancott Estates Sauvignon Blanc from Marlboro.
I don't know what was in there. It wasn't the Brancott, but this is the one, the New Zealand style. Try this.